We have to press it. So, let's start search. Oh! It's done! Now we have to press go to editor. Now it's done. Now let's see how it works. Then we will put a finger here and after rotating 3 times it will stop. You saw in real drilling machine there is a button, but in Lego machine there is a new thing. There is the sensor. So innovative. So let's start my work. Here I hold my work and when I will take it, 3 times rotate it and stop. So thank you.